I've enjoyed taking over 300 students to Chicago in the last 6 years. Half of these kids have never been out of the state of Michigan, or no, to Chicago. About a tenth percent have never been out of the state, which is kind of cool. We got to do a lot of cool things, like go to the Sears Tower, go to the Field Museum, the Shedd Aquarium, the Zoo, the Oriental Museum at the University of Chicago. The thing I like most about the trip is giving kids a chance to do something that they don't get to do in Benzie County, to experience some cool things, ride on the subway, take the bus, figure out how to get around the city. I think it's a really good trip, and hopefully the students feel the same.
I would go back in a heartbeat.
Moving like the speed of sound. Feet can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Like a bullet train. Moving like the speed of sound.
train.
And if I could go back, which I'm hoping I can, I would definitely do it.
On the underside of their bodies, if you look at the underside, you'll see that their gills and their mouth are both on the bottom, just like a stingray. Whereas any of the other cartilaginous fish that we can hear, any of the sharks, those guys are going to have their gills on the side of their head. So you can tell the difference between sharks and rays just based on the location of their gills on their body. So that white-spotted guitarfish is about 8 or 9 feet in length, and she's the most active animal we have in this habitat. So she feeds right where you see her right now. So she will spend a lot of time along the top of the window in the morning here until she gets her feeding session. So she'll hang out there. You'll see her pretty much.